otherwise known as Anti-Kane from the Blood Stars Foundation. Today we have a great young man with us, and we're running a little bit of it for you to find out about a situation that has been happening through since March 28th. So, greetings and messages for us there. So, for the public, tell them any of the news.
Good morning, everyone.
Alright. So, Mr. Johnson, that heard of it. He was living somewhere in Kingston. He's no longer in Kingston due to burnout. So, we're gonna let him tell you about that other part. So, where in Kingston do you have burnt out again? This was on March 20th. So what I know about you, because for public, this gentleman and I, we've been in the same movement, and it is a movement to create change in Jamaica. Right? So with that being said, I have a knowledge of him. He used to run, and I say used to because as the AMC news every day. So I'm having one with me when we used to do a food, a street feeding program for the people there. Yeah? So, I'm gonna let him tell you a little about that thing about himself. Because I say he's a person who normally gives he's a peddler, so he sells stuff, you know, to take care of my family. The family consists of people. Even wife and two children. So tell the people that are coming up with you on the street feeding program that Mr. Johnson.
I'm a person like to tell you to keep up a car and especially a couple of people. I was making some argument to come here and at least to present while I was a woman. I realized that this is the government to stop that and at least to try to do it. It's a couple of people.
So you're calling the 9 of us assisting you because you have young kids. What are your ages again?
8 years old
and 3 years old. So the burden knows everything as Mr. Radio. And I must say I want thank you to all of the persons who have been supporting Global Star. Or really Global Star is coming. This is one of our items. So we have some limits in our machine. So this is our half of what we put there. So for who can see, this is a new bar that is here in Kenya, the Google raffle also. So the raffle comes like this, and when you support the cause, the tear out the smaller side, and you give you a large side. We also do sticker card. We have some sticker card that you are on your phone, and those are the food service. But we do some soap to the other card, and that's what we do soap. So what I'm saying is that people support the cause of the homelessness in the street, because between the farm and wine, and then let's just something great about this. Whenever it is that the worm will be coming into the organization, we're always praying for the persons who support us, for the businesses to be able to that, for the persons who must see that in the food basket will come from all that is to me, and I never remember that. That, you know, we can harm us with favor in the street. Semester. So, we're going to be so much from March to know, and I think it's to do, and I'm coming to you. It is not a good feeling. You know, if you know as a hearing such answers, well, it is me that comes from. You understand? But especially when you have children, you know, say you have to hold on. You have to hold on. Because there are some persons who are commit suicide in certain situations. But you have to know what's the war when you need them, that they can't take more than the past, that if you take more than we have anything that we know. You understand? So, as I said, I know of the journey when I get into everything. So, we were supposed to do a food salad fundraiser for Mr. Johnson this morning. Yeah? But unfortunately, I've been going through some health challenges from February. And because of that, my health has not been allowing me to put forth the energy and the effort that I was supposed to do, so I had to cancel the fundraiser. But we still have him here today to give him something regardless of us canceling the fundraiser, because the truth of the matter is we still have to get assistance. Amazing. So, we have got $30,000 today. Amazing. And personally, I am taking up the ball to start fundraising for the next week, because we intend to give the annex 30,000 by December, you know, which will be your final stage. Yeah. And I know that you're a peddler, and peddler in the sense of the one who goes on and sells the products them and so forth. Now, with what we're doing today, I hope, we know it's not much, but I hope that it can go far away, because we do as much as the most guys in it. Yeah, it's true. We know the school has come up, but you can still, we tend to get there early, as you can turn over something to see to assist. You want to come a little and see if 30 can become 90, you know? Yeah. Because we know you have to get back everything, you need bed, you need clothes, you want to use them. You need everything. So, all the journey of feeding the youth them from the last 17 may be having an effect on them.
Well,
so JM knows that you had lost everything in fire, right?
Yeah.
Well, I am not saying, oh, we're in the most challenges, because I know that sometimes the art will do the opportunity. I met Mr. Johnson today. I wanted to give Mr. Johnson $10,000 from my phone out about it. $10,000. As I said, I've been having some health challenges from February. I'm leaving. I couldn't get the opportunity to go on my way to work. I'm pulling it in. Because the thing is, you know, when they see us on the street, when we work, we get a percentage from what we do. Because our company, the sister company, which is Extra Business, is the parent, company of Global Stars Foundation. So when we see us in the street, the note says Extra Business. I don't know if they can see it, but the packaging says Extra Business. So when you see us in the street, there's a percentage that comes to us as a work, a percentage that goes to the person that we're working for, and then the next percentage goes back to the company to actually recreate the products that for us to always have there. And I did not get a chance to go out to assist Mr. Johnson. But God is great in all ways, you know. So, Maurice, thank you for coming, you know, and it's a pleasure to have you to assist in whatever area we can, because this is what we're doing. And as I said, one thing is that children are a part of the situation. It's all about that, of course. Once children are a part of whatever detrimental circumstances or anything that, you know, does not have a positive direction, persons can always call on us to assist. We might not have a problem with everything, but we do a fundraiser to send on some cash for the situation. So, with that being said, Mr. Johnson, here we're handling over $30,000 today. So, I want the people to say, yeah, 100%, this is us handling it over to Mr. Johnson. Yeah, switching and get to the next one here. Yes, I'm a Global Stars Foundation to do, and I just come from the public at large to support the one on one who saw a CD, who support the one on sticker, you know. So, what is it that you have to say to the public right now about Global Stars Foundation?
Thank you.